class of 2018 who's out there making money moves. And here today,